mark the true prey, the beginning of the boreal forest, the tiger. The needle-shaped leaves of the conifers are virtually inedible, so this forest supports very little animal life. As we travel south, so the sun's influence grows stronger, and at 50 degrees of latitude, a radical transformation begins. Summers here are long enough for broad-leaved trees to replace coconuts. Broad-leaves are much easier to eat and digest.
Chrissy, you ready? Bang!
You went in.